A trial date has been set for three men suspected of stealing iPads from several local schools. Today, a judge set a July 15th trial date for Aon Zimmerman, Trevor Williams, and Thomas Burleson after they all refused to accept a plea deal from the district attorney. Prosecutors say the three broke into schools across the county, including Delmar Heights Elementary, where 29 iPads were stolen back in January. All have pleaded not guilty.